Luigi's famous pizza!
Luigi!
The first location of the original Luigi's famous rectangular pizza.
I think he's from Italy.
Aren't all pizzas rectangular?
Look at the sauce.
Rich. It's a good looking sauce.
I like the sauce.
He's from Italy. That's novel. That's great.
Very friendly. Wishing me Happy New Year. I like that.
Nice.
I like
that's
that.
Luigi.
I like that kind of stuff.
I like it. I think the sauce.
I got a good feel for this.
You got a nice feel.
Good body.
It's rectangular. They're all rectangular.
It's very saucy, which is good.
Saucy.
Good.
Saucy Susan. Remember that? Saucy Susan.
Hey, you're saucy. I like you. You're saucy.
Has a unique tang to it. I can't describe it. Almost not sour, but it makes
unique tanky sounds like funky to me.
It definitely affects your taste buds.
Permanently?
We'll find out.
Oh my God.
All right.
Can we sue?
Because of that funky.
Don't you have insurance on your taste buds?
Me?
You need to go to Lloyd's of Lubbock.
Yeah.
London, Lubbock.
Did I insure that kind of stuff?
Yeah, you can insure like
my
your
taste
nose.
Buds?
Why not? Let's say you worked for a major company and that was your job.
Yeah. If I dancer, you can insure your legs.
Right. So you should insure your taste buds.
So I got to do my taste buds. Hey. You're
you get at least $150 for that.
All right. Because of that funky, funky taste, going...
I'm going to throw it.
We're going 694. 694.
694 right? For funk isn't
funk,
bad.
Yeah, I mean,
that's not really
terrible, but it started out
good. It's a decent funk.
A little disappointing with the funk.
Won't you take me to Funky
Music,
Town?
Man.
Town, da, da, da.